So, sabi ni Gigi, so this is particularly on Kumu. Ano po daw ang difference ng S&P, Dow, NASDAQ, etc. So, these are indices. So, ibig sabihin, kasi sa Pilipinas, meron tayong iba't ibang index, di ba? Yung PSEI, tapos meron tayo ng financial index, etc. So, if we Google itong mga to, so, I'm googling these kasi I want to give yung specific na definitions nila para hindi tayo nagkakamali. So yung S&P 500 index, it is the stock market index that measures the stock performance of 500 large companies listed in the stock exchanges in the United States. So kung yung Philippine Stock Exchange na Philippine Stock Exchange Composite Index, yun yung top 30. Yung S&P 500, ito yung 500 large companies. Not necessarily the top companies, I would say. Okay? So, yung NASDAQ is an American stock exchange located at One Liberty in New York. So, yung NASDAQ, it is a stock exchange. Okay? So, ano yung Dow Jones? So, Dow Jones is also called the Dow Jones Industrial Average or simply the Dow, that measures the stock performance of 30 large companies listed in the stock exchange in the United States. So, yung Dow Jones, yun yung pinaka-closest na pwede nating i-compare dun sa Philippine Stock Exchange Composite Index natin. Okay? Yung S&P 500, yun yung top 500. Yung Dow Jones, yun yung top 30, which is the same sa PSEI na top 30. And yung NASDAQ is yung stock exchange sa New York. So, yun yung tanong ni Gigi sa Kumu. Ayan. So, I hope ay naliwanagan ka doon sa sagot ko. So, ayan, maraming salamat, Heavy Ruby 29, sa virtual gift na halo-halo na pinadala mo. So,